Yeah, it's picked up.
Got the old analog trim to it.
There you go.
Not too axial.
Go touch and go, Greg.
Touch and go, huh?
Yeah, roger that. Come on, Mike.
Look who's calling who old.
Target. Target on the runway.
Large target on the runway.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll do a touch and go now.
You got something on your left.
Yeah, I see it coming.
Could be interesting. Yeah, it could be anything. It could be the heat, you know, heating something up, moving things. Foam expands and contracts with the heat. Yeah, the humidity. So you don't want to try that touch and go again, Greg?
Well, it's going to track off to the left, but I can try to compensate.
I think a good pilot would be able to do that.
Looks like they had fireworks down here. Remains.
some wind and wing rocking there.
He's got like a brake on.
It's the wheel. I can see the wheel.